When you load a new route or you create a new baseboard, you'll notice that the grid texture is now a grass texture. If you want the grid texture throughout your route, you can go to Display Menu, Ground, and Grid, and this will make sure that it's enabled for all baseboards throughout your route. When you're done, you can go to Display Menu, Ground, and Texture to bring back the textures for your route.